Hey guys, it's Venus, and recently the world has been in mayhem due to the recent corona outbreak. It's a very serious issue, and we all need to work together in order to prevent the coronavirus from spreading. Just as a reminder, because you clicked on a corona-related video, don't stay in a badly ventilated environment. Don't go to highly crowded places. Don't get close while talking. Do try to stay at home and avoid going out unnecessarily. Do always wear a mask when you must go outside. Do wash hands, gargle, and disinfect. Do make sure to regularly ventilate your environment. Just have to practice social distancing for a while in order to be close together again. So you might be thinking, why wear a mask when you don't have the coronavirus? Actually, you can get the coronavirus and not show any symptoms. So even if you think you don't have a virus, you need to wear a mask in order to not spread the virus to those who could be affected by it more easily, like children or elderly people. So there has been a huge shortage of masks, and people jokingly posting pictures of themselves wearing a bra as a mask, and there have been a lot of questions on how to make a bra mask. Now, you can wear a bra mask if that's your thing, and I mean, bras are cute, so you get to recycle a bra you don't need, and you get a super cute frilly mask, so it's a double whammy. So after searching the wide Japanese internet, I found a lot of tutorials on how to make a bra mask. Figured out the easiest way to make a bra mask, and I'm gonna show you how to make a bra mask. But honestly, I've got to say I'm really disappointed. I mean, if you think about it, there's so many other things to make masks of instead of a bra, like panties. Why don't you make a mask out of panties? Where are all the hentai freaks with panties on their heads? Panty mask would be so much easier to make. It already has, you know, the holes for your ears. You know, you can use them as, you know, the place where your legs go, the holes where your legs go. You can use them as straps and then sniff. Okay, so let's start. Case of emergency, take off your bra. Okay, you're gonna get a scissor in the middle where the wire is. You cut the bra. It's incredibly easy to do because usually only the boob part has a wire. The middle part is soft. Now we're gonna make a mask out of this. So you will need to cut off the back strap, which is also really easy to do. Now we have exactly one strap of one shoulder. So now you wanna see how well it fits on your face. So put the boob part onto your face and see how much strap it takes to reach your jaw. Hold that point and cut it off. I think it's fun. If you have time and patience, you can use a sewing kit. They usually sell them at dollar stores or convenience stores. Guess what? A glue gun works just as well. If you use glue guns when you're supposed to sew, are you like gonna end up in DIY crafting hell where you're tortured with hot glue because you're lazy? But it works. Then you'll get your other bra. Cut off the place where your hook is, above the place where you adjust the size. Okay, we need around this much. So I'm gonna lengthen it with the adjustment band. I wonder what else you could make with underwear. Place the hot glue parallelly to the straps on the other side. Just looks like a real mask. Whoa, what is it? Our mask is finished, oh my gosh. So we're done. It feels just like a real mask. It's just as lightweight with the bonus of aesthetic. Nothing asserts your dominance like a bra mask. If you have a bra to sacrifice and decide to follow this tutorial, I'd love to see what you guys come up with. Maybe this is the only time in my life I approve of people sending me pictures of their underwear. Stay safe from the big bad coronavirus, not just the virus itself, but I think it's a very stressful time for a lot of people, so I hope this silly video brightened up your day. Stay safe and healthy, everyone! Happy social distancing! well, this will end. See you soon, guys! Bye-bye, boo! Love you!